If you're always having to look up how to do a blind hem, I'm going to show you how you can reference your tutorials built into the Viking Designer Epic. So this would be a great place to start. Start by touching the Joy OS Advisor. Tell the machine what weight of fabric you are working on. So this is a little bit thicker, so I am going to go ahead and choose woven heavy. By choosing different weights, the stitch or blind hem stitch is going to actually adjust how far that bite is going to be made. So definitely use this, and then it really turns out perfect every single time. Blind hem, touch the technique. This is going to go right to the blind hem stitch, picks it, puts it in our project, tells us we need foot D. D is actually has two different levels to it to help us when we fold the fabric, and half the foot is on a high level and half the foot is on a lower level. Next, down here is a tutorial of how to set up the machine, how to fold the fabric. If you need this a little bit higher up on your screen, just touch, and then as you slide up, each technique will come up into view. When you get to the last one, that's where the video is. So you can actually be watching a video of the video you're watching. All right, so let's just minimize this. It'll come down into this little dome shape, and you can reference this a little further. So what you're going to do is you're going to fold your fabric and then fold back. The stitch you want to have it aligned so the bite comes right over into the fold of the fabric. Notice that the little dot shows you where the needle is right now, so you can get things lined up. Touch the foot down button two times. When you push it once, it goes all the way down. Push it again, it pops up just oh so slightly, so if you need to move it left or right, you can do it. As you hug this fold up against the inside of the right toe, you will find you will get a perfect blind hem every single time. Notice if you picked a stretch fabric, it would have picked a stretch blind hem. It's just super simple. So here's what you're looking for. If we had matched this thread, you wouldn't have been able to see it at all. So I had to put in a color you'd be able to see. But what you're looking for is consistent little tick marks. And again, matching thread, totally blind. That's why they call it the blind hem.